Project Include is a federal initiative to help individuals with Down syndrome across the lifespan. We are interested in improving hearing healthcare in individuals with Down syndrome and figuring out some fundamentals about the way that their hearing works in everyday life. One of the things that is characteristic of individuals with Down syndrome are narrow or small ear canals. And we know that that can impact the way that sounds are calibrated, and current clinical testing doesn't take that into consideration. So one of the big goals in our project is to characterize that. And what we'll be doing is, rather than relying on external calibration, we're going to be doing a unique calibration for every individual who comes in, so we can see exactly what that difference would be and improve the way that we're assessing hearing.
Good job, put it in!
We are recruiting individuals across the lifespan. So there are studies for infants, preschoolers, school-age children, teenagers, adults, and older adults with Down syndrome. Our immediate goals are to improve the way that we're testing their hearing in the clinic, to figure out the things that benefit them when listening in real-world type environments, like listening in background noise, and to see if there are things that we can do to modify and intervene if there are problems that would improve outcomes later for them.